the blue sky. Please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Basketball at the collegiate level.
I'm making it to nationals in track.
I gotta say, it's been living on campus.
The fact that cheer got to compete and that we're officially a sport.
It's probably sheet metal.
Why?
Because I'm a auto kid and I get to learn a bunch of stuff I didn't know how to do before I came here, like welding and bending panels and stuff like that.
Definitely the way we ended the season. We ended on a very high note. We were kind of kicking butt there late and really enjoyed it, so.
People of the earth, can you hear me? Came a voice from the sky on that magical night. And in the colors of a thousand sunsets, they traveled to the world on a silvery light. The people of the earth stood waiting, watching as the ships came one by one. Setting fire to the sky as they landed, carrying to the world children of the sun. Children of the sun. All at once came a sound from inside, the beam of light hit the ground. Everyone felt the sound of their heartbeat. Every man, every woman, every child. They passed the limits of imagination to the door to the world of love.